evening all. Though it's a very less number I can see, but definitely we are expecting more and more to fill in as the evening goes by. Can I hear a louder good evening? Good evening all. When I ask your children to say good evening, they'll shout like anything. At least 50% of that energy. Good evening all. That's better, Pat.
Well, that sounds better, sir.
Great.
Good evening and a warm welcome to all of you to Colors of Life 5. I'm sure most of us, of our parents out here, have been with us through our previous annual functions. And this has been our strength. We've always come up with something new, something innovative, something different. To begin with, we generally have a warm-up session. Of course, we're not going to keep you bored here. In fact, we need to applaud for you for being here on time, rather in time. Right, sir?
Absolutely.
So that's definitely punctuality says it all. Well, to begin with, we are going to have a quick warm-up session for all of you. For that, are we all ready? Are we?
I can see some smiles in the audience. They know that something is going to happen with us.
Are we?
I can see that right now, but that's okay. I can't help it. And even you can't help it. It's going to happen.
So are we ready? Sure? Totally geared up?
Should we go down and talk to them?
You guys are seated on warm seats. By warm seats, I mean most of your seats have chits underneath. Now, to begin with, first you will all be picking the chits from under your seat. And hold your breath because, all right, you're already bending. Okay, go on. If you're lucky, you have a chit under your seat.
This,
so how many of us are lucky? Colorful chits, beautiful chits.
This side, yes, they are still searching. Great.
I'm sorry to give you the trouble, but that's the way it is. It's all fun.
Did you get something? No? Even if you get them, yeah, great.
The lucky one. Kindly keep them intact with you. Kindly keep them. Please be seated. Take the chits in your hand and be seated.
Right.
Okay. So the next round of instructions. Now that you have your chit in your hand, let me tell you, all of you have got different colored chits. Right? Now, the moment I give you one color, okay, I will give you 1 minute. Only the people with that colorful chit will stand up and to tell you, you might have the question or the answer. So people belonging to the same group will stand up and you have to search for your partner. If you have the question, look for the answer. If you have the answer, look for the question. Did you get me? So can we say that in Hindi as well?
Well, कोई भी एक कलर यहाँ से बोला जाएगा उस कलर में जो चिट्स हैं उसमें कुछ में क्वेश्चंस होंगे कुछ में आंसर्स होंगे जो भी मैच कर लेगा पहले वो विनर हो जाएगा क्वेश्चंस और आंसर्स को मैच जो कर लेगा ही विल बी द विनर
मैच करके आपको हमारे पास आना है सो बेसिकली द फर्स्ट थ्री पेयर्स आर द विनर्स राइट
राइट
क्वेश्चंस आर प्रीटी सिंपल नथिंग टू डू विद स्टडीज नथिंग टू डू विद बुक्स So please remain relaxed. There are some witty riddles, some witty questions, and of course even movie-based questions to entertain you right from the bottom. Right? Okay. Now the moment I say the color, Chaitanya sir, we will be having music for
1 minute.
1 minute. Within the 1 minute, you have to find your partners and come across those barricades to us. Right? So are we all ready? Are the rooms clear?
Any doubts?
Yeah, you can always clear. We are troubleshooters here. We are teachers. We are troubleshooters. Anybody? Alright, so the rules are pretty simple, sir. Right, so we begin with the color blue. People with blue chins, please stand up.
Can we have a music for one minute?
1 minute, sir. Chaitanya. People with the blue
just
dress,
search your
raise
answer.
Your hands.
You can swap around and search the answers, no issue.
Here we have some as well. Go on, go on. You need to move. You need to move.
Swap around and search
if
for your answer.
If anyone behind, come ahead and join the group.
Cause you're a sky. Cause you're a sky.
Oh, oh, that's not the trick. Come on, you're gonna have that so much. I'm sure you can do this bit. No more. Oh, we have freed many chairs. Waken the bell. Not a single answer matching, not a single question. Bad, bad. You get it. Oh, that's cool. Please come ahead.
From that side?
Anyway, you can come to yours.
Okay, yeah. So we have one pair with us. With the answer?
The main winners!
Anybody else who got the answer? No one? Okay. Come first. So here is Gabriel with us. Another Goenkar who is the winner, see? Perfect! They got a correct piece of
answer. These are our opening winners. Okay, the question was, I do not eat food, but I do enjoy a light meal every day. What am I? So it's a plant, because a plant gets light every day.
This is a Goenkar answer. Well done.
Thank you. She's a Goenkar student.
Thank you. Shall we go for another color?
Of course.
One more try.
Alright, try your luck once again. Can we have the color pink?
Pink.
People with pink dress, please stand up. People with pink dress, start moving.
Alright, we already have movements there.
Yeah. People with pink chins, move on. For those who have missed off, the audience who has joined us, please pick chins which are under your chair, if at all, and join us in the game. People who have just stopped.
Yes, those who have joined recently, they can check below their, underneath their chair. If you have chits, pick it up and wait for your turn.
Anyone?
Do we have the answers there?
Oops.
Okay, you got the answer. Okay, search for the answer. Come on, come on. Let me tell you, your children are not so slow. This side, there are a few parents, they have the answer of the questions, they need to match up. So if you have a pink chick with you, you can please.
Not yet.
I think.
Oh, wait, we do want to, we keep you pending. Can we do that? Please, with your permission. Yeah. Till the others join in.
You can take your seat.
We move on to the next color. You see, you are here with the colors of life. So we have various colors coming up, and the next color is orange. People with oranges, can you please stand up?
This side.
Nobody this side?
No orange chips?
Less of chips this side, I guess. Anyone with the orange?
You have the answer in the question? Hey,
yeah,
please come from there, ma'am.
अंदर आ रहे
Right, here they come.
Are you okay? You can read your question and your answer.
The question is there, I guess. Okay, should I help you?
A soldier named Hall and a bus driver named Ola L.
To go for
a long trip of 10 days. Before he left, he gave a package of 10 apples. Why? All apples grow on trees.
I'm sorry.
No.
I'm sorry. No, they are apples. Apples come in the tree, but that's not the answer, definitely. All right, sorry for that. Anyone else?
Any other match?
Okay, we move on to the next color, green. All the green chips, please stand up.
Green chips. Okay, they're already there. Search for your answer or the question.
Can we have the music turn on, yes, sir?
I can see Raj there. You will definitely search for an answer. Come on.
Hey, move. Come on, you can even look at the chairs which are empty. Look for chairs which are empty. Move on.
Anyone? Okay, those who have the chits, come ahead. Those who have the chits, the green chits, come ahead. Move on, please come. You can join us. So. You can come ahead now.
Okay, five of them have the green chits.
So basically, if there are questions, obviously every question has an answer. So since they are, I mean, it's not happening, probably we could ask them to answer the questions and give it a try. Move on. Ma'am, you're not coming for the board exam. So how many of us have questions and not answers? Questions. Okay. Well, he needs to answer that question. Give it a try.
Read out the question first.
What time is it when an elephant sits on your fence?
Okay. I'll repeat the question. What time is it when an elephant sits on your fence?
Let's visualize it.
What is the time?
We have an answer. Sorry?
I'm saying what is the time or what's the time when the elephant sits on the fence?
Can we visualize it and get the answer? It's fun. Come on. Cheer up. Can you even think of something?
It can be witty.
It is witty.
Yes, sir. Mics. Sir wants to give it a try?
It's definitely a bad time.
one though, sir. Good one. Yeah, so bad time means what? What's the solution to it?
What's the solution? Are always there.
Think of
life?
A solution. We are always here with problems and a solution.
Right. Any more answer?
Anyone would like to try? Well, sir was pretty close. I must say that though.
He wants to still try for an answer. Yes, beta. Yes. So what's that time? Yeah, but then what is the time?
Sorry. No.
Anybody else to try? You want to try? Yes, sir. Achha, you have a chip. Please come. You match the chip. They have a matching chip.
Oh, that's nice.
Meanwhile, I'll just seek for an answer from here. Yes, sir. What is that time when the elephant sits on your fence? Is it time to? Quite near, he says that it's time to fix the fence. You cannot fix that fence, of course, when elephant sits on anybody's fence. You cannot fix it. You can definitely change it. So yeah, you're quite near. Well done. I think he deserves a clap. That was a pretty one. Good one, sir.
It's time to buy a new fence.
Yes, of course.
So you were pretty close. Great. Any more questions? You have already. Are they questions or are they answers?
It's a movie and a dialogue.
Great. Go on.
Okay. So basically, are you fond of movies?
Not much.
I'm sure you're fond of English movies. Is it? Really?
So have you heard this dialogue being said?
Could you expressively say it?
Prem naam hai mera, Prem Chopra.
Whoa.
See,
so,
he's right.
Can you guess the movie?
Bobby.
Yes, correct.
You have your pair. Everyone, can we have a huge round of applause for them? Thank you.
Please see movies, huh?
Are you telling him that during vacation? Any more questions, ma'am? Only answers. Okay.
Great.
Right.
Last.
Okay. People who had the chits and did not find answers, do you have dialogues in them or questions in them? Please come. Join us. We had quite a few people who
there.
Could not find. Could you please join us?
Quickly.
Keep the spirit going, parents.
In
it's
a very short while, we are going to start with our program. So we are, in fact, we are about to start it. So very quickly,
we are not very
chits,
far from it.
Yes, sir, please.
Come this way. Anyone else? There were quite a few parents. Come on. You
and
have
now,
movie dialogues.
Those who have joined recently, you can check underneath your chair. If you have a chit, you can definitely, you are in for a game then. Just check underneath your chair. Those who have recently joined in the crowd. Right, we have one gentleman coming from my left.
Oh, are you aware of the movie? You.
Okay, he has the
Okay, he has, answer. He has the movie Sholay. Could you give us the famous dialogue of Sholay?
अरे ओ सांबा कितने आदमी थे
ओ गुड वन कैन वी हियर इट फॉर हिम गुड जॉब योर नेम
अंश
योर होल नेम
अंश आइसक्रीम वाला
कूल कीप गोइंग कांग्रेचुलेशंस
सो यू हैव टू डायलॉग्स विद यू आपके पास दो डायलॉग्स हैं
नो प्रॉब्लम सर हाँ
हम यहाँ पे गेस करवाएंगे ना सर
मैं आज भी फेंके हुए पैसे नहीं उठाता
Who said this?
Movie.
Not Agnibar. Spot on. And the second dialogue. This one is my favorite. Go on, sir. थोड़ा उस
हाँ
उस भावनाओं में आके बोलिए यहीं पे मौका मिल रहा है
So, Bhavnai, Kalpanai, use them all.
और ये ढाई किलो का हाथ किसी पे पड़ जाता है तो आदमी उठता नहीं उठ जाता है
हाथों को डायलॉग भी पता था
Wow, sir, congratulations. trial, he said.
Oh, sir, jo hai, sir, aap bahut movies dekhte hain. Great job. Clap for them. Come
Thank
on.
You so
Being
much.
Sporting, yeah. Come on. Great job.
Welcome to the Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, to the grandeur, the annual function of GD Goenka International Surat, Colors of Life 2016-17.
We are deeply honored with the presence of our eminent chief guest, Professor Dr. Ramesh Babu, our revered guest of honor, Ms. Bharati Sharma and Mr. Rakesh Bajaj, guide and mentor, Mr. Manohar Kakadia, Vibrant Assistant Director, Mr. Pranay Jardosh, Captain of the Ship, Principal Dr. Raghuveer Vaivi, Honorable Vice Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Jayashree Churaria, Enthusiastic Chief Observer and Nutritionist, Ms. Nirja Parekh, the Dynamic HR Head, Mrs. Pooja Kampani, Energetic Assistant Administrator, Mr. Sapan Shroff, our fantastic parents, dynamic colleagues, and our treasured Goenkans.
The GD Goenka Group, led by the revolutionary vision and persuasive action of the chairman, Mr. A.K. Goenka, tirelessly supported by the hands-on approach of Vice Chairperson Mrs. Renu Goenka and the energetic marketing and financial expertise of the Managing Director Mr. Nipun Goenka believe that their journey into education has only just begun. With their vision firmly focused on educational advancement globally, they remain ahead of the curve, breathing new life into the education across the country. It was in 2011 that the Ashirwad Kelavni Public Charitable Trust joined hands with them and gave birth to GDGIS. Ashirwad Kelavni Public Charitable Trust works for the welfare of the society. To serve this purpose, GDGIS has come into existence. It is through this medium that we give back to the society and work for its growth and development. The group of active trustees works hand in hand for the better functioning of the school.
The unique and genuine operating system is an open book for everyone to read. The transparency in the system eliminates all the doubts and queries, if any. It strengthens the bond between the school, parents, staffs, and students. The hostelites who live in a home away from home are nurtured with utmost care and love. A very well-designed schedule balances their academics, entertainment, and leisure time. To raise the level of performance, the hostelites are provided evening coaching by the in-house teachers. A rare and unique feature, keeping the aesthetic skills in mind, our school offers the children various innovative clubs, such as the science club, the robotics club, the cooking club, and the drama club. With so many credentials in the pocket, the school shall soon be entitled as the best school in the world.
Prior to the inauguration of the grandeur, it is significant to hold our breath, to hold our heads high with pride, to rouse the spirits of everyone here and uplift the souls. Let's all croon the words which echo the hopes and aspirations of the school. May I request the top members of the top management and the in-charges to please come on the stage for the school anthem.
The coordinators and the assistant coordinators also.
Kindly, may we have you all on the stage, please. The admin in charges, can we all rise for the school anthem, please?
To you I raise my sweet adoration. To you I pledge my endless devotion. The rich knowledge we get with your guidance, our trust for you is growing higher. We are the children of GDGIS. We are the family of GDGIS. Learn and play as we find ourselves and give the world the best of us. We pray and wait for the time so glorious. We grow with you, we grow with you and win laurels. We are the children of GDGIS. We are the family of GDGIS. Birds we come, and two flowers we bloom, and fly as eagle on wings to bloom. Guided by mentors who teach us be true, to cross the bounds and see the new. We are the children of GDGIS. To you I raise my sweet adoration. To you I pledge my endless devotion. The rich knowledge we get with your guidance, our trust for you is growing higher. We are the children of GDGIS. We are the family of GDGIS. We are the children of GDGIS. We are the family of GDGIS.
Your seats. Thank you so much. Now that we are filled with the overwhelming feeling of loyalty and faith, which was etched in the lines of the school anthem, it's now time to steer towards the flow of the extravagant platter to be served before you all today. But now that we are all a part of the digital era, let's reveal before you the astounding talent of our two young Goenkans, who shall leave you mesmerized with their finesse.
So, I don't think we need introduction. We are quite famous, I suppose, huh? Audience, how many of you know us?
Amish, hardly. Hardly anybody.
No one? Seriously? Okay, so let's begin. I'm Amish.
And I'm Nikhil Agrawal.
We are YouTubers and our channel's name is AGNA, which stands for Amish Gupta and Nikhil Agrawal.
So we are a production house. We create many videos on music, wines and more serves. And to get more, please subscribe us.
Basically, we cannot describe us in these few moments. So you have to subscribe us, yeah. So let's begin. Today we are here to present our Goenkan itinerary in AGNA style.
Hats off to our remarkable techno-savvies and the ever-emerging technology. Identifying and utilizing your God-gifted talent is your greatest chance of success in life. We are proud to announce that Amish Gupta and Nikhil Agarwal of Grade 10 have already stepped foot on the runway, as they have already begun producing music, educational videos, wines, presentations, visualizers, and they're also going to do social experiments. Keep going, boys. Well done.
Just as the name suggests, the extravagant platter today's evening shall undoubtedly unfold before you an extravagant flow of performances. The Colors of Life 5 has been woven into a royal necklace using precious sparkling pearls. To begin with, you shall view the initial stage of a child's life in the Fun Shala. The primary section reveals yet another segment of a student's life in the Orbicular Concord. Yet, the middle section moves on and has compiled the seven stages of life in the mortal lifespan. The Legacy of Ideologies by the higher section has depicted a unique and a rare comparison disguised in the form of Mahabharat. To sum it all, parents, please remember, we need to stay glued to our seats right till the end of the program. So, ladies and gentlemen, now that you are totally aware of the stupendous range of performances coming your way, let's initiate it with a pious gesture, the lamp lighting ceremony to evoke the presence of the divine. May I request the ushering committee to escort the dignitaries towards the lamp for lamp lighting. May the darkness of ignorance be swept away by the dawn of self-realization. Can we all have the members of the top management, our special guest, towards the lamp lighting for the lamp lighting ceremony, please?
Vandana is an invocation of Lord Ganesha, the god of all beginnings. Ganesha is the god of knowledge, higher arts, and pure intelligence, amongst numerous other qualities attributed to him. A humble prayer to the Vignaharta, the obstacle remover, ensures success, wealth, and prosperity in endeavor. We always, before starting any good thing, we always pray Lord Ganesha for removing or getting rid of all the troubles that we might encounter. So it's now the time to add to the pious moment and atmosphere in which we are in right now. It's time for the Ganesh Vandana.
We move on. There are certain instructions we would like to give you. Please remember, parents, now that you are here for your children, you're giving all your quality time to the children. Please ensure that your mobiles are on silent mode. Keep them away for some time because you are here for your beloved ones. Keep them on the silent mode. You don't need to use your cameras. You don't need to use your mobiles. You shall be having CDs posted to your houses, right? Okay. And so now it's time for the Ganesh Vandana.
Thank you.
That was a perfect blend.
Can we have a louder applause for this wonderful music performance? Let me tell you, the entire song was performed live by the children singing as well as on the instruments. That deserves a huge round of applause, parents. Absolutely wonderful.
Your very own children on the band children performing live right in front of you. And now that we are rest assured for a hurdle-free program, we move further towards something really awesome. So another step ahead. We have often come across live shows, but in its real sense, are they actually live? Majority of the times, they are pre-recorded. But today, you're going to witness it live, right here, right now. We are proud to present before you our highly talented Goenkans exhibiting their super artwork depicting the rainbow colors. We have Mehak Banda, Mayur Kinge, and Jaideep Chauhan at the center. We have Nikhil Agarwal and Lubdha Patil on one side, and Ayush Parikh and Ishika Gupta on the other. Let me draw your attention to the fact that they are going to paint, but not on canvas. They are using ply surface to display their art. The freehand painting shall be done with the help of their hands, sponge, and brush.
It shall be an amazing combination of music and painting. The intense the music, the higher the enthusiasm of the young Goenkan artists. Apart from the music, the most significant aspect of the performance is the allocated time limit. This statement shall be justified as you shall witness a countdown of 5 minutes exactly on the screen. So with the time, with the increasing intensity in the music, they'll be painting, their hands will move. It's a hand and eye coordination that will happen, and the beautiful painting will be right in front of you.
So here we have Colors of Life, the live art. It's a very rare view to see when you have your young children performing before you, and especially when it is an exceptional art of display. So this is something you should be feasting your eyes. And the best part is, it's like Sir mentioned, they're going to do it within a span of 5 minutes dot. Working under pressure is not an easy job. You need to go on the time pressure. You need to have your excellent hands going, the skillful fingers as well. So, here they go.
We'll be right back.
that.
Hear it for them.
I think it is a standing ovation. Come on.
So give it a standing ovation. Come on,
this
parents.
Is an amazing piece of art.
Deserve it.
Great,
it was,
great job.
It was musical. It was time bound. And yet it is so beautiful. Come on, parents.
Nowhere.
You need to go louder.
We have never seen anywhere in any function such a wonderful piece of an art, which is live, time bound, with music. Simply amazing. Well done, children. We are proud of you.
Whoa!
There goes it all. Can I hear it louder? Come on!
Yay!
Super!
That's the spirit. Keep going, parents. That was amazing, guys. Move on.
Okay.
Thank you.
Great stuff. I'm absolutely amazed by the expertise which I saw just now on the stage.
Goosebumps.
Was just wonderful.
Skillful fingers. Wow, they left us in a daze.
Can you color?
Oh, well.
If I give you a piece of paper and ask you to draw.
So I think I'd love the colors of life live.
Oh, that's
different. Okay. So we move on. It's now time to acknowledge the gracious presence of the esteemed guests that we have today with us. We have amidst us a renowned personality, Professor Dr. Ramesh Babu, a man with innumerable feathers in his hat, as the chief guest of the day. Let's watch the outstanding achievements of such an extraordinary personality amongst us.
Professor Dr. S. Ramesh Babu is a metallurgical scientist, a BE and a PhD degree holder from the Department of Metallurgy, Indian Institute of Science, Bengaluru. His skills include mathematical modeling of metallurgical processes, numerical techniques, developing softwares, designing novel experimental techniques, developing need-based educational workshop modules, etc. He has been able to reach out to more than 1 lakh people through his programs conducted in Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh, and New Delhi. He has excellent academic records like National College Topper in Physics, Chemistry, and PCM Aggregate, Gold Medal in Physics, Distinction throughout BE IISc, TISCO Merit Scholarship, Department of Atomic Energy Senior Research Fellowship, Monbusho Research Fellowship from Japan, President of India Best Research Paper Award, Best Research Paper Award of IIM in Ferrous Metallurgy, International Awards from International Biographic Center, Cambridge, UK, and American Biographical Center, USA. Outstanding Young Indian Award, Outstanding People of India Award, Lifetime Achievement Award, to name a few. He has a rich experience of 35 years in ferrous industrial R&D environments. He has worked in China, Japan, and Canada on prestigious invited academic assignments. He is the founder director of the Top of the World Center for Excellence, Bengaluru, July 1999. He has set 55 world records and 9 national records in highly diversified fields, for which he has been officially recognized and awarded as the Indian with the most world records by the Limca Book of Records. The most recent, very strenuous and physically challenging world record attempted by Dr. Ramesh at his defying age of 60 years was the 55th inaugural world record. He played 1 hour absolute non-stop solo hockey on 29th September 2016.
Achieve great success is proof to all that others can achieve it as well. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Dr. Ramesh Babu, who is amidst us as the chief guest of the day. May I request the ushering committee to please escort Mr. Ketan Desai, our esteemed PSA member, to please felicitate the chief guest of the day. Mr. Ketan Desai, can we have you here, please? Put your hands together as here we felicitate the chief guest of the day.
Niyati, the assistant committee member, Niyati can escort Professor Dr. Ramesh Babu to the stage.
The man deserves a huge round of applause, please. Thank you so much, sirs.
Thank you, sirs. We also have a Mr. Rakesh Bajaj. Mr. Rakesh Bajaj is the Director of Finance and Franchise at the GD Goenka Group. He is a fellow member of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. He is an alumni of the prestigious SRCC of Delhi University. He has 35 years of rich and varied experience in the field of finance and management of schools and an erudite stalwart. During his 28 years of committed service with the GD Goenka Group, he has contributed immensely towards the unprecedented growth of the group with his quick mind, expertise, and dynamism. He is a strong pillar on which the renown of the GD Goenka name rests. He has been instrumental in diversifying the scope of horizon of the group with his sheer commitment, indomitable and resolute will. He is a true mentor and a source of guidance and support for all institutions under the aegis of the group. It is his expertise and experience that has been instrumental in the GD Goenka name soaring to the top. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Rakesh Bajaj. I request Dr. Nipun Jindal, the PSA member, to felicitate Mr. Rakesh Bajaj. I also request the assuring committee to escort the two gentlemen.
No, I'm not. Okay, put your hands together warmly as the most significant member of the GD Goenka Group. So can we have a huge round of applause, please, everyone?
Thank you, sirs.
To grace this occasion, we also have amidst us the dynamic lady, Mrs. Bharati Sharma, who is the Senior Director of Academic Schools with the GD Goenka Group. She has a vast experience in the field of education, having worked for 30 years as principal in the top-notch schools of Delhi. She has been associated with the CBSE in all their innovative reforms as a core committee member and acknowledged by them for her contributions. She is the recipient of the prestigious President's National Award for Principals in 2004. She has also been conferred with the CBSE National Award in 2003 and the prestigious State Award in 2002. Further, she has to her credit Excellence Award from Institute of Economic Studies, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan Memorial National Teachers Award, Global Peace Award, Samman Patra from Delhi government, and numerous other awards from a multitude of organizations in appreciation of her work in the field. She has authored several books and published papers on numerous aspects of education, be it innovative pedagogy, child psychology, or quality education, including several manuals of the CBSE, such as the famous CCE, Life Skills, Value Education, Adolescence Education, Alternatives to Homework, Heritage Clubs, Mentoring, etc. She has been invited as a speaker by several countries' education boards in various seminars in India and abroad. The academic head of the franchise of the GD Goenka Group of Schools, I request Mrs. Poonam Setia, the PSA member, to felicitate Mrs. Bharati Sharma. I request the ushering committee to escort them both. Can we hear it for the woman of substance, everyone? Can we hear it louder, please, everyone? We are definitely privileged and honored to have them here with us today.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sir, have you traveled by air?
Air? Are you all right? I mean, do I appear so light that you think that I can float in the air or something like that? Do I look like a balloon to you? I mean, of course, I know externally I resemble to a balloon, but that doesn't mean I'm so light.
Gracious me, I didn't even mean that. I meant, have you traveled by a plane?
You know what? What you sounded like?
What?
Listen to me carefully.
Okay.
And tell me what this is, okay? Mm-hmm. Gently browned, delicately hand-rolled whole wheat pancakes stuffed with a mixture of light, spicy mashed potatoes, salted onions, livened up with just a hint of chili, mint and coriander, topped with a swirl of golden butter. Itna hi nahi. Accompaniment includes beaten fluffy yogurt, light as air, and a homemade dip made from tender young mangoes and spice, red and uncut rubies.
Sir, that sounds wow. That sounds wow. An exotic dish, a delicacy of some famous place.
Ho gaya? This is simply aloo ka paratha with dahi and achar. So,
oh, really?
It is all the, you know, gamble of words. That is what you do.
I don't believe this.
You have to believe it.
Well, words do play a major role. You've actually left me wondering what the dish might be.
Ek minute. Can you feel some turbulence around? I'm a bit scary.
Turbulence, is it an earthquake? What's the Richter scale?
Arre, Richter scale, chodo. I'm feeling shaky a bit. You know, oh, look at that.